This is TWiT.
Your pick of the week.
So it March is Women's History Month. We're almost at the end of March, but I realized I hadn't done a beer pick from either a woman-owned or a women-run brewery for March, which I like to do sometimes. Nice. So I decided to go with Fort Collins-based New Belgium Brewing. Mm-hmm. Actually, the co-founder of New Belgium was a woman named Kim Jordan. Her husband was the other co-founder, and she did everything at New Belgium, washed bottles, was a beer rep, and actually ended up becoming the CEO of the company at one point. New Belgium makes a lot of really great beers, and the thing I like about their beers is they're widely available, because a lot of times when I do beer picks, people are like, yeah, that's great, but I can never get your beers. So Fat Tire is a beer you likely can get. It's very widely available. It's an amber, very approachable, easy drinking. And now it's even in cans. So you might see even more of it if you hadn't seen a lot of it before. It's just like your basic, well-made amber beer. Not too hoppy, just kind of mellow, a little malty. If you're somebody who doesn't like those hoppy beers, like someone I know on this podcast, New Belgian Amber.
Seriously, every time she orders a beer, like you can't even get within 2 feet of it. You can smell the hops coming from down the hall.
Paul's like, let me just smell that. And he's like, nope.
It's like it comes near me like, yep. that's all right.
Fat Tire is a good go-to because a lot of places do have it. And if you don't have any of your favorite craft beers.
It's going to be like their flagship beer.
It is.
It's awesome. Yep. Well, that's that.